Do you experience severe menstrual cramps? You may be suffering from endometriosis, a common condition which affects up to 1 in 10 women. Endometriosis is one of the top causes of female infertility. About 2 in 5 females with endometriosis are infertile. Endometriosis is a condition where the cells from the inner lining of the womb are located outside the womb. Although these cells are not cancerous, they can bleed outside the womb, causing inflammation and damage to the surrounding structures like the ovaries and the fallopian tubes. Common symptoms of endometriosis include painful cramps, chronic pelvic pain, or even pain during sexual activity. A diagnosis is made through a clinical examination, ultrasound pelvis, diagnostic laparoscopy, or an MRI pelvis if required. Treatment options for endometriosis can include oral pain medication, hormone therapy, and surgical treatments to remove the endometriosis. Don't suffer in silence. If you experience any of these symptoms, please consult a doctor.